Hi, I'm John Glassy, member of the Board of Trustees from the South Jersey Field of Dreams. This is a program for challenged youngsters, both physical and cognitive. And we have about 300 kids playing from 65 different towns and 6 different counties. Field of Dreams has evolved over the 16 years, not just for the kids, but for all the volunteers that come from the different community groups, the different schools that come and participate. The Borgata is one of our biggest sponsors, has been here for several years now and has really taken part and has gotten to know the kids and got to be a part of the field every week. Of the 300 youngsters that participate in this program, many of them have social challenges and don't get invited to a lot of things. But here, they're the stars of the show. They come here, they see their friends, they hang out, even when they're not playing. This is where they can come to feel comfortable, to have some fun, and to do things kids just like to do. Field of Dreams has given them that opportunity and given them that platform where they can come and just have a good time.